Yo, this is Rocky Rootin, aka Old Timers Gaming. We're back again with another episode of Rocket League. And don't forget to drink some water, stay hydrated, hit the like button, and subscribe, because there will be more daily content, and there'll be another Rocket League right after this. So let's get this show on the road. Because whether we win or whether we lose, we're still going to post it anyways. I'll sit right here if you want me to. I ain't. I'll hold you up, man. I ain't a person. Yeah, burn. What are you trying to do? Tackle me? No boost, and dude steals the boost. Like, how am I supposed to do anything? If I had two other people that could play like me, I'd never lose a game of match. The only thing that stops me from winning half the time is either someone else or someone glitching the game. What? There wasn't a way to stop that ball. I go up and over. What? Close one. Take a shot. No! Last second. Come on. I need to go boost. Come on! Man, that makes my blood pressure just boil. Two people fighting against one person. Man, I wish I could somehow make two more of me, then I can know for a fact we'd win. It ain't all about winning, but still, it kind of gets on my nerves. Someone leaves two different matches in a row. But anyways, let's get the fourth match on the road. Don't forget to like, subscribe, hit the notification bell. I don't really think we're going to make a win today, but anyways, let's get it going anyways.